This is now my right foot, and as you can see, there are some red areas and there are some dark looking areas, and I'm not sure if my foot was that way before or has the thing that it is attacking, that is attacking my feet, caused any harm to one or both of my feet. Either way, I don't know if any damage was caused, but there is a possibility that that evil thing that attacks my feet, that it has caused some sort of damage.